and Mrs. Claus now. Industrious elves. Girls and boys around the world.
Okay, we've got 8,300,000 Elsa dolls. 8,300,000 Hatchimals. 8,300,000 Call of Duty games. And 1021 Pilot downloads. Yeah, I just can't stand Josh Dunn.
Who's Santa?
When suddenly the North Pole Workers Union foreman elf came scurrying forward with a serious concern.
Why is it so?
Hey, boss. We hear there's a lot of greedy, stingy, self-centered brats, and a lot of greedy, stingy, self-centered cool dudes this year. They haven't written thank you notes for their presents from last year. If our production is down, we don't get any overtime pay making toys for these little ingrates. Plus our jobs might be outsourced to Canada.
Greedy, stingy, self-centered brats, huh? Yeah. Greedy, stingy, self-centered cool dude. No thank you notes, huh?
I'm usually videoing taping my face.
Horrifying. Disgusting. Listen, you go scurry off and investigate. Then report back to the missing.
Oh, I'd like to sit back.
Can you move your foot?
There we go, that's better. No.
The foreman elf didn't have long when he saw
my back hurts, I want a chair.
Stingy, self-centered brats. Why, here they come now.
There we go.
Oh my god, dude.
Why, here came some greedy, stingy, self-centered, cool dudes now.
Thank you.
hit me in the face.
Hey, can I have one?
No.
Fine, I won't mention your channel. Fuck you. This is going on YouTube.
Oh,
you don't know how to give birth.
I
know how to freaking give sex.
I'm disgusted at the greed, stingy, self-centered grunts, and the greedy, stingy, self-centered cool dudes.
Like,
Mormon elves scurried back to Santa and Mrs. Claus, who were shocked, horrified, and disgusted when they heard how bad the situation was.